Hi, I'm Ami with your weekly video dose of Hebrew. This Simchat Torah, the holiday coming up, the joy of the Torah is the literal meaning. It's the time when the Jews finish reading the Torah in a yearly cycle. Jews around the world will be reading about Moses, who passes away at the age of 120. Me'ah ve'esrim, 120. And Jewish people have been wishing each other for many, many, many generations, you should live until 120. Literally, ad me'ah ve'esrim, until 120. Listen and repeat. Ad me'ah ve'esrim. Esrim, meaning 20. Esrim. Me'ah, meaning 100. Me'ah ve'esrim. And the word for until, ad. So how would you say until 120 in Hebrew? Ad me'ah ve'esrim. Now recently, people in Israel have been questioning this wish and saying that who really wants to live until 120? Perhaps soon we will have technological advances that'll make 120 feel like the new 17. We're not quite there yet. So in the meantime, Israelis are wishing each other, ad me'ah ke'esrim, until 100, like 20. Live until 100 years old, and when you're 100, it should be like you're 20, which to me is also a little silly, but that's what people are saying. So listen and repeat the new expression. Ad me'ah ke'esrim. Ke is like. So how would you say until 100, like 20? Ad me'ah ke'esrim. Shabbat shalom, v'sof shavu na'im, v'chag sameach. Shabbat shalom, have a pleasant weekend and a great holiday.
Brought to you by Ulpan La'inyan. Discover our conversational Hebrew program in Israel and online at www.ulpan.com. Lihitra'ot b'shiur. See you in class.